Welcome. My name is Dr. Georgina Wilson-Denges, and I am the chair of the psychology department.
And I'm Dr. Jason Cowell, the vice chair of psychology.
And we will be walking you through a quick tour of the psychology major here at UW-Green Bay. You might be asking yourself, what really is psychology? Well, it's all about behavior and experience. This can cover such a wide range from studies of how the neurons in the brain communicate all the way to the best treatments for anxiety and depression. It's this wide range of topics that you'll learn about when you come to be a psych major here at UWGB, including everything from social psych, the study of prejudice and stereotyping, personality, environmental psych, neuroscience, abnormal, and so many more. If you start in the psych major and you realize that you have a real passion for one of those areas, we have emphases as well in mental health, brain and behavior, or developmental psychology. You can also be a general emphasis and take classes from across our courses.
I don't want you to think that courses are the only pieces necessary for pursuing psychology. Here at UWGB, one of the most unique pieces is that we try to get students involved outside the classroom to understand the necessary experiences that are going to hone your future career goals. We do this using a three-pronged approach. So first, those courses that we've already mentioned, and we'll go into a little bit more. Second are these individualized learning experiences, from researching in labs, engaging in teaching through assistantships, to having internship experience in local nonprofits and schools. You could get those hands-on experiences. It doesn't stop there, though, because a key to our program are extracurriculars. We have active student organizations, psych department events that throughout the year, podcasts, social media competitions, and so many other things.
So let's start by talking about our courses. The key to our courses is that our instructors are truly passionate about what they teach and in helping students succeed. Each and every professor in the psychology department has specifically chosen to come to a university like UWGB, where we have the opportunity to teach in the classroom, but also guide our students through amazing and cool research and internship opportunities that are out there. We love what we do, and hopefully you'll love it too.
From those classrooms, you're going to get to know each of us as professors, and it's through those interactions, and let's be honest, doing well in your courses as well, that you start to form relationships to start to consider our individualized learning experiences and who you might do those with. Through engaging in some hands-on experiences, you'll get a bit of insight into what you like. One of the most valuable pieces that I oftentimes talk about is you're going to be surprised to learn what's not for you as well.
Most of our internships take place in the local community. The faculty are very involved in our community and have a host of relationships and have established internships from school psychology internships in local school districts to placements in the Green Bay Police Department. Internships give you an opportunity to engage in the practice of psychology for course credit.
Many of these individualized learning experiences, or ILEs, will take the form of research assistantships, independent studies, and honors projects in labs like mine or others that study everything from racial prejudice and stigma to the effect that vaping has on the brains of mice. It's really interesting things. We also love to encourage our students to present their work for others, and we traditionally bring over 30 students to the Midwest Psych Association Conference in Chicago each year to present their work and get that opportunity to show research at a regional level.
The community of psychology at UWGB is all about interaction. We see each other and interact through courses, engage in teaching and learning with these individualized learning experiences, and we continue to build the community through all of our extracurriculars. Psychology has two student clubs, Psyched and Psychi. So Psyched is our psychology club and Psychi is our honors club. The clubs offer you the opportunity to get to know each other in the major. The events like the clubs offer go from things like getting to know the professors to helpful tips on graduate school applications and many volunteer opportunities in the community. Both of our clubs are a great place to start your involvement here at UWGB.
So hopefully you're getting excited about the possibilities, but you might also be asking the question, and it's the question a lot of people ask, which is, what can I do with this? Okay, I like psychology, but what can I do with it? Because of our three-pronged approach at UWGB in psych, combining courses, individualized learning experiences, and extracurriculars, we help you figure out a pretty good sense of exactly what your next steps are. In fact, 97% of UWGB psych grads are either employed in the field, are in graduate school, or in both. You might ask, all right, but where do they work? Well, everything from human social services to business, healthcare, and even education.
So thanks for joining us on this quick tour of psychology here at UW Green Bay. You can check us out on our website to find out more. And we look forward to working with you on your academic journey.